This morning, a fire damaged a home in Reading. It broke out in the 2000 block of Skyline Drive yesterday, just before 2:30 in the afternoon. One person got out safe with a dog before the fire spread. Firefighters estimate the damage at $50,000. They were there about 5 hours. We're working to find out how that fire started.